Okay, well, I was a lot more afraid of that thing than I probably should have been. Huh. Well, we'll see what happens, I guess. Ow! You bitch! This is a different color and everything! Okay, what? What is this? This can't be accidental! Oh. Hi there, creature from Legend of Zelda. A claymore, huh? Sounds interesting. I wonder, can I break that thing now? Since I have a larger weapon? Come back here. My God. Of course I can't. That's nonsensical. Whatever. Maybe I'll find something later that allows me to break it. Hi there. I forgot about lighting the fuse to cannons. I assume, yeah, I've already done that. Okay, there's nothing left for me to figure out over here, I think. Being a completionist, I cannot allow things to go uncompleted. Huh. Fucking whatever. Who knows? Maybe I'll find some kind of thing that flings me into the air. But for now, let's continue. Why is this thing glowing? It wouldn't be that hard to figure it out. I feel like it's unnecessary. Is that a whip? That's a whip! I'll feel like Simon Belmont once more. Give me that whip. Yeah! Lady Belmont has returned! I actually kind of feel like the claymore is exponentially better. And I missed. What is wrong with me? Ow. Dillahammer helm? I think I like the hairband more. Oh, wait, that's a boss area. That is not a normal area. What are these? Rats. Why does that floor look a little bit different?